It is good to listen to a man who knows his own mind and has the courage to speak it.